If a police officer's child is refusing to sleep during nap time, does that make him guilty of resisting arrest?